of being your host, your compere, your chair, favorite of financial service. It is my humble pleasure to introduce to you the veritable cornucopia of glitterati, assembled here at incredible expense to bring you an entertainment of exquisite artistic quality. Music, comedy, drama, yes, my friends, even drama. Could not be fitting for me to proceed further without introducing your orchestra. This charming unfortunate who sits below me, a classical exponent of the pianoforte, who is condemned to supplement her meager stipend by playing the halls. Ladies and gentlemen, your ballet maestro, Miss Sheila Hunt. Celebrates 50 years on the throne, her golden jubilee. So in the time honored customs of these supper rooms, would you please charge your glasses and be upstanding for the loyal toast? Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Her Gracious Majesty, Queen Victoria. God bless her cotton socks.
There we are.
Now let us commence these festivities with some audience participation, a sing-along. Ladies and gentlemen, please refer to song number one on your song sheet and join me in a chorus of Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer. Where am I still? Let's have another bash, and this time, let's try and raise the roof. Madam Maestro, eight.